Hey guys, this is Kendall the Scientist, and I'm going to be doing an experiment for Valentine's Day. I have this Sprite right here, and I have these tiny hearts right here. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to pour the Sprite into the mason jar. So do that. And then that should be good. And then, maybe a little bit more, a lot of bubbles. Okay, that should be good. And then what I'm gonna be doing is I'm going to put some of these tiny hearts into the Sprite. So I'm just gonna get a few, and then I'm gonna drop. And as you can see, they're going down and then up. Down. And then they're gonna go up. And what they're supposed to be doing is they're supposed to be going up and then back down. And then I'll pop another one in. So how this works is there is carbon dioxide in the Sprite. And the carbon dioxide is making the hearts go down, and then the bubbles are bringing them up, and then the bubbles should be popping, and then bringing them back down, and then it repeats. I have this handful of tiny hearts, and then I'm going to plop them in. So what they're doing is they're going up, and then they're going down. And this is called dancing hearts. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to put a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and put in the comments below what you would like me to do for a future Valentine's video. See you guys next time. Bye!